Hey, YouTube family, what's going on? It's your boy, Eddie Toby, aka Quiet Storm. And welcome back to the channel. If you're not subscribed, please go ahead and subscribe. If you like the video, hit the thumbs up, the thumbs down button. And I got a tutorial wave type of word. Not even a wave, it's just something you do for your hair, okay? Right now, I literally just did a mayonnaise protein conditioner. Wife and I, we just did it, whatever. So I just finished that portion of the process. What I'm about to do is do a real-time application of shampoo, or this is a conditioner. It's mild moisture, right? I don't know if you guys have heard of this, but it's pretty good, pretty legit. And for the type of, I'm a curly hair person. So for me personally, I don't shampoo my hair that much, but I do at least twice a month. Of course, according to what season and time of year it is, okay? So here it is, Maui moisture. I try to put it in the link, which is in the description portion of the video. Okay, now I'm also going to finish off with a olive oil replenishing condition. Alright, so again, basically what I'm getting at is this. Basically what's going to happen is, as you apply these products right here, regular mayonnaise, you get one capsule. Okay, so I'm going to use it. Into a cap, alright, go ahead for half an hour. Okay, half an hour. Another thing is, you're a blow dryer. You see how it's heat producing element or something. Alright, if you got like a, a hair dryer, okay, I was leaving like that, you know what I'm talking about. You want to go sit there for like at least half an hour, medium to like maybe high heat in a sense, and let it sit there and let it just, you know, get into your scalp, get into your hair, okay? That's the take it off, you want to rinse or whatever, okay? I'm not going to rinse it out my hair. Why? Because again, I'm going to apply two conditioners, okay, to my hair. I'm going to apply this, I'm going to brush it in, alright? Let's go ahead and get into it. And now I'll finish up with the olive oil conditioner. And what I'm going to do is a modified washing style method. Okay, this was created by Gold Waver and the Ravens, who actually created this process. It's blessed a whole lot of Ravens over this span of time. So, hats off to him. Okay, so let's go ahead and get into it. Sew it down. Reach over here real quick. It's cold water. Now, the main thing I want to say is this, okay? When you shampoo your hair, you always want to use, when you clean, you always want to use hot water. Now, I know most of y'all will never, wash this in cold water. You always wash dishes in hot water. Why? Right? Because it kills germs and all that, okay? And that's that. Let's just go ahead and use this, right? So, like I said, I got the mayo already in there, and I let it set. That's it. Now I'm gonna go ahead and the olive oil conditioner. No. What I'm going to do is this, okay? I'm going to try to do like a time lapse. This is part one of this process, okay? So now, again, according to the instructions of this, you put it in your hair, evenly distribute it. Now, if your hair is a little longer, you just got to cut last this past week or you got a tooth ring, probably like right below a tooth or whatever. Goddamn. And paper on the side, got all that stuff. And I just washed my hair. Because a lot of times I'm waiting to lose progress. So that's why it is very, very advantageous if you basically wash your hair prior to your cut. Okay? That way you get your hair time to bounce back and you're not losing progress in any of your areas. It's kind of weird. It's like, why would you play a video game and what do you use to save you? Same thing with you, you know, not going to use a durag or not. Okay? So that means turn around, how I'm distributing it through my hair. If I'm using it in a second, I brush it in the mirror, I'm going to apply it to different areas, and then it's going to do its turn. Diane. Awful. So this is my actual child version. I'm not using that for it's a Diane too as well. Most of Diane. So hey, get it to you. Strengthening your hair follicles, strengthening your overall health, hair health, okay? Things that's going to, like, bless you. Things that's not going to curse you. Things that's going to bless you, all right? Now, this is for only serious waivers only. I'm a serious waiver. I've been waiving ever since 2013, 2012. So this is my lifestyle for you, okay?
Dancing, right? She's a dancing queen.
Nothing that you can do, my hair's getting a little dry, mine is right now. Get a brush, hit it with a little bit of cold water. Alright, you know why? And shout out to my man, Zay Lou, just in time. Go to his channel. If you haven't heard of him, he's a scientist. The reason why, he's an engineer too. You actually know what he's talking about. Right. You use hot water, bristles, and wood. The wood is going to, like, soften it up. Losing up your bristles. This is something that you don't want to do. You got a little cheap $30 brush. I'm putting that $30 out there in trash, but if you have a low quality brush and you're doing this to your brushes, then, you know, 9 times out of 10, it's probably going to break. And you'll be like, hey, I lose a whole thing of rose in brush. You know, you don't want to do it. So, I'm just trying to break some force here a little bit. I'm basically just.
She's a dancing
Come back with a second video and show you guys the results, okay? This is a hot spot every time. I don't have my stocking cap, okay? If you're heavy warping, so you have more than 2 or 3 weeks of hair top of your head, guys, so you want to do is get an impression better. I'm going to use a Silky Durag, okay? And what I'm going to do is, I'm going to, like I said, like 6 to 5 minutes, rinse it with cold water. Why that way is I'm still. So seal your hair through the oil, and your hair totally dry, then you're going to be able to do the thing. So, alright, that's basically about it. I'm going to show you the results here in another minute, you guys. Peace, God bless.